Welcome to TTI. Today we are listing 5 lost inventions that could have changed the world. Every science lover should see this video.
Number 5.
Starlite. Invented in the 1980s by an amateur chemist named Maurice Ward, Starlite is a material that could supposedly withstand a nuclear blast. This plastic is made up of 21 organic polymers and copolymers, as well as small quantities of ceramic compounds. In demonstrations, eggs protected with a Starlite coating remained raw in the 12,000 degree Celsius flame of a blowtorch.
Well, it hasn't broken up at all, and you can see on the front here it's glowing red hot. But just watch this. If I turn the flame off and remember that it was producing 1200 degrees Celsius, and I take that charred bit and I put it flat in the palm of my hand, it only just feels warm. And if I then crack it open, what's more, the egg hasn't even begun to start cooking.
In other tests, the material defied 10,000 degree laser blasts. That's 3 times the sublimation point of a diamond. Among its impressive attributes, it was remarkably lightweight, did not release toxic fumes, and could be formulated as a liquid, paste, or molded solid. Although Starlite drew the interest of governments and multinational corporations, Ward failed to commercialize the invention, and the mysterious formula vanished when he died in 2011. So, my friend, do you know what's in the formula? Just kidding.
Number 4.
OGLE Carburetor. In the late 1970s, auto mechanic Tom OGLE unveiled a device that allegedly increased auto fuel efficiency to over 42 kilometers per liter. It was known as the Black Box. His upgrade required a reinforced gas tank and heating coils, as pulling vapor from the liquid fuel rendered it ice cold. OGLE demonstrated his prototype to reporters by driving 322 kilometers on just 7.5 liters of gas. Oil companies reportedly approached OGLE with million-dollar offers to never build another machine, but OGLE refused to sell. OGLE had dreams to design and sell his own cars, but he was shot by an unidentified assailant in 1981, before suspiciously dying of an accidental overdose later that same year. An incredibly sad situation for he and his family.
Number 3.
CHRONOVISOR. Pellegrino Ernetti was a Roman Catholic Benedictine priest, known for being the most famous exorcist in Venice, Italy. In the 1950s, Ernetti claimed to have invented a time viewer called the chronovisor that allowed one to view events from the past. Ernetti had a degree in quantum physics and was allegedly assisted by scientists such as Enrico Fermi and Wernher von Braun. The chronovisor was described as a cabinet with a series of mysterious controls that could decode past electromagnetic radiation. Using the machine, Ernetti said he had observed and photographed Christ's crucifixion, an assertion he later recanted in confession. Yet, just prior to Ernetti's death, a fellow priest claimed he learned the Vatican had recorded a functional chronovisor destroyed, and that Ernetti's confession was falsely coerced to forever hide the technology away from ungodly hands.
Number 2.
Tesla's Death Ray. The Teleforce was a charged particle beam weapon developed by Nikola Tesla in the 1930s, based on the Van de Graaff generator. Tesla claimed that his death ray could bring down a fleet of 10,000 enemy airplanes at a distance of 322 kilometers. He reportedly carried out successful scaled tests of the weapon, but its true mode of action remains unknown. Some speculate it may have been a laser or a proto-railgun. Negotiations for the technology were conducted with several world powers, but Tesla refused to provide blueprints. Wary of his superweapon's power to end all war landing in the wrong hands, Tesla kept the schematic all in his mind. The Soviet Union was rumored to have tested a stage of the device, but the full design disappeared after Tesla's death in 1943.
Number 1.
SLOOT Digital Coding System. In the late 1990s, Dutch inventor Romke Jan Bernard Sloot claimed to have developed a revolutionary form of data compression. The Sloot digital coding system was said to have been able to compress an entire multi-gigabyte movie down to the size of 8 kilobytes. Sloot's invention allegedly allowed him to play 16 movies simultaneously from just a 64 kilobyte chip without the computer reading from the hard drive. Upon demonstrating the idea to Philips executives in 1999, Sloot was told he was about to be the richest man on Earth. However, 2 days before the source code was going to be handed over, Sloot was found dead in his garden of a heart attack. His decoding algorithm was never recovered, and it was revealed that someone had also tampered with the demonstration chip. So guys, which one do you think is the most significant loss to the world? Do you know of any other great lost inventions not mentioned in this video? Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Peace.